this is. This is not the name that they have attached here. What has happened is the Forestry Service has put this name on a test pit to divert people's attention away from the real shafts so people don't go wandering through the bush looking for them. If we make our way down here, you can see some of the all the rock that's been scooped out here. Apparently this test pit's about 28 feet deep. And here's the test pit. We can see that it's for the most part filled up with water. They would have had to keep a lot of pumps on hand to keep this thing fairly dry. Just a wide angle view here. You can see it's a fairly large opening. We probably would have done the test pit here and determined that there wasn't anything valuable to be taken out of here. Now the other reason too why this is a false location is because there's no tracks leading here. Why would you lay tracks but not up to this mine hole? So what we're going to do now is we're going to hop along. Hopefully the sun's going to peek out. I have a feeling today's going to be really, really hot. But anyways, we'll talk to you soon.